Let's test out this window breaker.
That's how you use a window breaker.